everyone, I'm Alice. I'm a Chinese girl. I live in England. Today I'm going to show you how to speak Chinese about animals. And it's going to be five words. Hippo, 河马, 河马.
Is that a baby hippo? 那是一只小河马吗?
Donkey, 驴, 驴.
What is wrong with this donkey? 这只驴怎么了?
Gorilla, 大猩猩, 大猩猩.
The gorilla looks angry. 大猩猩看起来很生气.
Bat, 蝙蝠, 蝙蝠.
The bat isn't a bird. 蝙蝠不是鸟.
Kitten, 小猫, 小猫.
This is a beautiful kitten. 这是一只漂亮的小猫.
I have a bonus word for you.
Tail, 尾巴, 尾巴.
The cat has a long tail. 那只猫有一条长尾巴.
That's all for today. Hope you like it. Bye-bye.